The scenario card is finally here. Great. 4 hours of entertainment. Was it better than the original Justice League movie? Yes. Is it a perfect movie? Of course not. First off, a couple of negatives, or a few. The music isn't the best, and I would have to say that maybe they could have cut out some of the music. To my knowledge, Zack Snyder hasn't seen the original Justice League version, and it's a shame because the rooftop scene with Batman was awesome. That's not in the movie. I'm kind of sad that it wasn't there. And then there's another scene with Batman and Wonder Woman when Diana says to Batman after they've fought Superman, "You can't keep doing this forever," and Batman says, while he has bruises on his back, that "I can barely do it now." And since Zack Snyder has used the Dark Knight Returns comic as an inspiration, that's something that I wish would have stayed. Because I do kind of like the older Batman, and maybe he can't do it anymore. But still does. And I did like in the Whedon cut that Wonder Woman was struggling to become a leader. And I have to say that watching it for the first time, the 4 hours, to me it wasn't too long, but watching it later, maybe it's too long. You could cut things from here and there, maybe make it 3.5 hours, something like that. I mean, watching Batman v Superman, that's 3 hours long, it takes a little bit of commitment, so watching a 4 hour movie takes more. And also, there's no new fight scenes, to my knowledge, but you see more Batman and other Justice League members, and I think it's great. Especially seeing Batman, who's of course by far my favorite character of Justice League, and it's not even close. We get to see Darkseid, awesome. A lot of people praised Steppenwolf's armor. To me, you know, if it would have been the same as the original movie, to be honest, I wouldn't have cared. And comparing to Avengers movies, Thanos pretty much has a regular human voice, Josh Brolin's voice, but here Steppenwolf and Darkseid have these kind of almost like robotic voices, or I don't know how to explain it, and I don't think that's really necessary or comparing to Thanos' voice. If maybe some point the scenario card becomes downloadable, I'm gonna do my version of Justice League, where I keep some of the Joss Whedon stuff and most of the Snyder cut. And I do hope that we get to see Justice League 2, maybe 3, and I do hope that Zack Snyder does make those movies, or at least is a producer or something like that. As for the rating, I would have to say that this is 4.5 stars out of 5. It's a really, really good movie. Or, you know, actually felt almost like a miniseries because it's so long. I haven't watched a movie that's this long ever. But hopefully we get to have Justice League 2 and 3 with Batfleck. Anyway, thanks for watching and bye.